God, here we go. South Bend live edition. Let's go, baby. All right, start wide. All we can get, those trunk rotations, pelvic rotations. Try and stay, yeah, upper body. We're trying to stay as square as we can while the hips are moving around. Oh, yeah. Five and five. This is elite background music right now. All in on it. All right, get a little twerk action. Forward, posterior, anterior tilts. Full range. Full range. Water out the back, water out the front. Five and five. Good. All right, coming up, we can go into that sissy squat type deal. Coming up on the toes, squat down. Stay high on the toes, high on the toes, high on the toes. Good. Now from here, we're gonna get 10 calf raises. So you're gonna try and put your heels to the ground. They might not go, mine don't go. I don't have the ankle range of motion to do it. And then come up on the toe. 10. Good, then from there, we're just gonna put the hands down, get into a squat position, hands underneath the toes. We're gonna get our squat pail and rail here. So, remember, we're trying to get those shoulders through the roof, 20, 40, 60, 80, hard as you can. The rail, let it release it, and then ask the grass. Here we go, ready, 20, shoulders through the roof, 40, through the sky, 60, 80, hard as we can, drive, 4, 3, 2, 1, squat down more, 4, pull yourself down, 3, 2, 1, good, hands back under the toes. We're gonna go one more here, ready, 20, 40, drive, 60, 80, anchor down hard as you can for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pull down, 5, 4, 3, breathe into it, 2, 1, fall on your ass, hands behind. Couple windshields each way. I feel like I'm back in the football days, got the fucking beads all over. Can't remember, man.
What were you thinking with Jamie Simmons?
What was I thinking? I had it somewhat ready at that moment because he asked Dougie. Oh, like it was yesterday. I'm like, he says that to me. This is what I'm going to come with. I don't know how it's going to play, though. I didn't know if it was going to play well.
It played.
Yeah. I didn't know if people were going to get it. All right. What we're going to do, toes in, try and touch the turf. Toes out, try and touch the turf. Five and five. There, we're gonna lift the left leg up to the center. Right leg lift and bend into a number four. See, you look like the number four, that's why it's a number four position. So from here, right hand on the knee, we're gonna hit the pail and rail here. So the pail and rail is with the bent leg. So hand does not move, staple to the knee. Do not let the knee move the hand. Ready, 20, 40, drive into it, 60. 80, hard as you can for 5, 4, drive, 3, 2, 1, try and get it off the hand, 4, 3, 2, 1, that's our new stretch. Stay there. We should be able to get a little more range with each one. We got one more here, ready. Drive, 20, 40, 60, 80, hard as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, one, pull down, four, three, two, one. Get in a new stretch, push it, and relax out of it. So we're just gonna go back into our wide V, lift up, back into the wide V, good stretch with it, shake it out, whatever you need, and then we're gonna switch. So right leg straight, left leg bent, left hand on the knee, get into that stretch first. All right, ready, drive into the hand with the knee. Here we go, 20, drive, 40, 60, 80. You should be shaking, otherwise you're faking hard as you can. For four, drive, three, two, one. Rip it off, rip it off, rip it off. For four, three, two, one. Hand on the knee. New position here. Ready, drive, 20, 40, 60, 80. Hard as you can, five, four, three, two, one, rip it off. For four, three, two, one. That's our new stretch. Push it down and ease out of it. So what we're gonna do, right leg is gonna bend behind us. Left leg, you can get up into a half kneel and behind us into our infamous Lasky position. You thought we weren't gonna do it and Lasky's here. Come on now. So we're gonna get in that stretch here first. So what we have here, we can get five rock backs. Five rock backs into it, ready? Push yourself back, rock it forward. Five of them. Two, push it on back. Three. Should be at four, one more. Into our five, good. Now what we have here, we're just gonna get the pail and rail down and in with our knees. Here we go, 20, 40, 60, 80. Hard as you can for five, four, three, two, one. Widen, five, four, three, two, one. Sit back deeper. We got one more here, ready? 20, 40, 60, 80, we're shaking hard as you can. You got a little more for four, three, two, one, widen, four, three, two, one. Use your breath, sink back for five, four, three, two, one. Good. Now from here, what we're gonna do, all we're gonna do is bring our knees back in, sit into a prayer stretch. We're gonna walk our hands to the left. Drop the head in. Three deep breaths in through the nose. Exhale, three of them. Now we're gonna go to the other side. Walk our hands to the right. We should be feeling this in our lat and oblique. Three deep breaths. Fill up the belly. Then we're gonna walk back to center. We're just gonna do one easy pail and rail. We'll go up to 80%, no more, with our hands in the prayer stretch. Here we go, through the hands, 20, 40, 60, 80. Stay at 80, three, two, one. Try and lift for three, two, one. Good, ease out of it. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna end up in a pigeon. I'm gonna go right leg forward, you get to choose. So I'm gonna go sweep it through, back leg's gonna be long and straight. Yep, long and straight as you can. You still want that leg down there, Joe. The ass down, yep. Yeah, you might be, it might, it's gonna be a longer 90-90 almost with it. Unless you have crazy fucking mobility with it. So stretching over, stay in that stretch. We can get the pail and rail on that front leg here, fellas. We're gonna have three total, back to back to back. back, back, back. All right, first one, ready. Driving through that front leg. Stretch over and 20, drive in, 40, 60, 80, hard as you can. Break the grass for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Try and lift. Stay in your stretch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Deeper stretch. Stay in the fight. Stay in it. Stay in our stretch. Try and going over that shin, not over the outside. Here we go. Ready. 20, 40. Crater in the ground. 60, 80. Hard as you can. 4, 3. Shaking. 2, 1. Try and lift for 4, 3, 2, 1. Deeper stretch. We've got one more. Here we go. 20, 40, 60, 80. Hard as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Try and lift for 4, 3, 2, 1. Deeper stretch for 3, 2, 1. Good. Now, if you can, we're gonna kind of get into a long 90-90 here. It doesn't have to be a full pigeon. If you can, look mono hands or forearm on the shin. What we're gonna do, just watch me on the first one. Before we go, we're gonna lift first, extend out, wrap it all the way around. When I wrap it, I keep this front knee down, reverse it, bring it back down. We got 3 reps here. Ready, up, try and keep that front knee down, stapled, stapled, stapled. And then back, touch down, reset up, wrap it, bring it on back. We got it down. 3 total repeticiones. Good. Now from there, let's get a couple windshields. What we do on one side, we must do on the other. We're gonna meet on the other side. This side or the other. Same thing, try and get long with that pigeon to start. And stretch over that front shin. Let's get pale and rail number 1. Here we go. 20, 40. 60, break that ground, 80, shaking hard as we can for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Try and lift for 5, 4, get it on up, 3, 2, 1, deeper stretch. Use your breath, you're one with that breath, the breath will take you deeper. Here we go, number 2, 20, 40, we got more in us this time, 60, 80, hard as we can, we're in it. 6, 5, break the ground, 4, 3, 2, 1, try and lift, stay in the stretch for 4, 3, 2, 1, deeper stretch. We got one more here. Nothing to it but to do it. Here we go, 20, 40, we're in it, 60, 80, hard as you can, 6, 5, we're breaking it, 4, yes, 3, 2, 1, try and lift for 5, 4, get it on all, 3, 2, 1, deeper stretch for 3, 2, 1, beautiful. Bring that leg just in a little bit. Look mono hands, shin, otherwise hand on the ground. Let's lift it up, extend, wrap it as much as you can without squeezing your nuts too hard. Lift it on up, extend it, bring it down. Yeah, good, last. That hand on if you need it. Perfect. 3 good reps here. Wrap it all the way and then bring it on back. And windshield time. Little rain in South Bend. Wipe that rain away. All right, everyone's new favorite. We're gonna be on our chest here in the ground. nice and long with the legs. Let's go left side first here. So we'll go high and wide with our left. Hey, this is our 5-5-5 deal. Five into the ground, five lifting up at 90, 5 second hold extension. Subway 5-5-5 deal. This is everyone's favorite. Here we go. Yes, it is. All right, here we go, ready. So we're gonna drive in first at that 90. Ready, 20, 40, 60, 80, hard as you can. Five, four, break it. Three, two, one, lift up at 90 for five. Four, three, two, one, extend. Five, four, three, two, one, bring it out and down. Good, we got one more of those. Here we go, ready, drive down, 20, 40, 60, 80, hard as you can. Five, four, three, two, one, lift up. Five, four, three, two, one, extend. Five, four, three, two, one, and down, and switch it on up. High and wide with that knee. Here we go, number one, 20, 40, 60, 80, hard as you can. Five, four, three, two, one, lift up. Five, four, three, two, one, extend. Five, four, three, two, one, down and down. Good. Take a breath. Gather your thoughts. You can murder me later. Last one. Here we go. 20, 40, 60, 80. Hard as you can. Five, four, three, two, one. Lift. Five, four, three, two, one, and extend. Five, four, three, two, one, down and down. Nice job. From here, what we're gonna do, just a little trunk lift up. Try and keep the belt line to the ground, eyes to the sky. From here, we're just gonna go downward dog. Hop in. We're gonna roll up to the right. Long lunge on our right leg. World's greatest stretch. T-spine open. T-spine open. Bring the right leg back, left leg forward. Same thing, world's greatest stretch, T-spine, T-spine. Good, now from here, we're just gonna go into our long lunge. We'll start in the groin long stretch first here. Nice and wide. No pale and rail here, we're just gonna go our 60% for 5 seconds. Ready, 60 down and in. Five, four, three, two, one, good. Widen a little bit. 60%, ready. Five, four, three, two, one. Hands in the ground. Hands in the ground.
Oh, yeah.
Nice and fucking limber, baby.
Happy Sunday, y'all.
Ready, 60%. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go to our left long. Long lunge. Don't let the back knee touch. Try and be a tripod here, if any of you are genetically gifted enough. Nice and long stretch. Two, one, and switch. Nice and long. Notice what's tight. If is it your hip flexor or is it the hammy or is it both? Either side, take note of it. For three, two, one. Let's bring it down, ease out of it. Namaste, motherfuckers. Namaste, motherfuckers.